left. Bucknell in the home gray, trimmed in orange, moved left to right. And Bucknell's Fallon wins the opening tip. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's game time on to Toomer. Up top, Thomas swings it out for a McKenzie open three right side. And go! Kimball trying to get back-to-back great games. Gives Bucknell an early lead, 3-0. Shakes and bakes, kicks it in the corner. Toomer launches a corner three. Bingo! Bison couldn't buy a three-pointer against Navy on Friday. A Toomer gives the Bucknell a 6-0 lead. To the right, now attacks with a spin move, left elbow. Kicks a pass in the corner for another three. Bingo! 3 for 3 for the Bison as Zach Thomas connects. Brown slithers down the left side, kicks in the corner. Moore spots up for a corner three. Bingo! They do have range. Sistina and Moore can shoot the three. So can McClay. O'Reilly kicks in the corner. Another three by Moore. Bingo! Raise the roof, Bruce! You are my early in this game hero! Threes. Kinsey will pitch it underneath. Great pass. McClay pumps, lays it up good. And he was fouled. As he was back out there with two fouls. Up top to Fox. Over to Defunk. He'll dribble inside of the ball. Pickpocketed by Toomer. It's on the deck. And it's going to be taken away. Oh, what a great play by Fallon. He'll tip it over to Thomas. It will be a pass over to Brown. No good. Wow. Toomer erupts from the floor with the left hand. Tips it up good. John has an arrow with extended minutes. We'll bounce it to McClay. 14 to shoot. Thomas dribbles, draws a double in the deep right corner, bouncing underneath. Toomer posts up and lays it off the glass and good. Bounce it to Sistina left baseline. Jab step, fading 18-footer. Got it! What a tough shot for Nate Sistina. 12 to shoot for Bucknell. Brown dribbles inside. Hard take with an up and under. Got it off the glass and the little guy has his first two. Bounces it to Brown. Brown will give it chest high to Toomer. He'll fake the three, go down low with a great screen by Thomas. Hard take off the glass, and Avi Toomer has 9. He'll come across midcourt with the right-hand dribble. He'll blow to the basket, kick in the corner, open three by McKenzie. Bingo! Raise the roof again. McKenzie has 8, and the Bison biggest lead, 41-29 with 53 ticks left in the half. And so we'll go to the halftime locker room with the homestanding Bucknell Bison leading the visitors from West Point, New York. The Army Black Knights, 41-29. Funk comes back the other way for Army, down 12 again. Give it up top to Fox. Fox will bounce underneath, hop and open against Fallon. He'll get a shot blocked by Nana. It will come out to Bucknell's Kimball McKenzie. Here's a bounce pass down low. Thomas goes up for an easy layup. Yes, rebound taps out. Thomas will get it to McKenzie. He'll bounce it to Brown. Fast break Bison style. Shoot for Bucknell. Brown has it on the left wing. Feed it underneath the Fallon. He's triple team. Goes with a hook shot anyway. Up and good. High screen by Fallon. Brown elects not to use it. He'll instead go with a skying right hand layup off the backboard. Good. He has 8. Morrison. Now we'll put the dribble down. Spin in the lane. Draw a double. Go with a right hand hook shot. Up and good. Fallon. Instead, Brown will get bumped in the lane, kicking up top to Sistina. Was still on a time on the shot clock. Here is a spin move by Fallon. He'll duck it! He'll duck it! He'll slam it through with authority! Oh, my almighty! And Wilson for Army. Here comes a steal by Brown. 2-on-1. Brown to the glass for a layup. It is good! Oh, my almighty! Full court pressure, and Bucknell will get it. Toomer drives baseline. Euro step reverse layup is gone. You have got to be kidding me. Toomer with a career high. For his free throw shooting to Toomer, skips it to Fallon. He'll bounce it to Thomas. He'll lay it off the glass and good. And Bucknell is going to win it by 8. With the win, Bucknell now starting 2-0 in the Patriot League for a second straight year, knocking off Army for a fifth straight time. Bucknell taking a 52-21 lead in the all-time series while improving to 145-51 all-time here at Soica and 101-24 all-time against Patriot League teams here at Soica Pavilion.